Get your penis out of my face.
I'm Twilight Sparkle.
I'm Cozy Glow.
I am Lord Tirith.
Chrysalis, Queen of the Changelings.
You may call me Krogar.
I'm Sunny, and this is my friend,
Izzy Moonbow.
I am Dr. Wolf, and...
I am one of the books.
That's me all.
Anti-hero. It's basically exactly like a regular hero, except way cooler. You make up your own rules, and then you break them. Also, you can ignore most moral and ethical conventions because no one can stop you.
Yeah, that sounds a lot like a villain.
Anti-hero.
If he's anti-a-hero, then isn't he a villain?
Admit he's an anti-hero, or Black Adam will destroy you.
Very villain thing to do.
Poppycock! He knows how to take a beating, never giving up until he wins. And why? Because he has heart. And heart is the only superpower you need. Super breath can come in fire, frost, or just plain bad. Shrinking's a power, but it's kinda sad. Shifting shape into a snake can give folks quite a fright. But only your heart will win us the fight. There's portal creation and astral projection, telekinesis and dead resurrection. With mind control, you're on a roll, and if you're lucky, flight. But only your heart will win us the fight. Who are you? Just a man or a Superman? The man we turn to for the plan. Who are you? Just a man or a Superman? The man we need to take a stand. There's time travel. Stretching and even more crawling. A sonic scream helps you with your bad guy brawling. Fist of steel can make you feel an increased sense of might. But only your heart will win us the fight.